We can learn so much by just looking at some of these prairie soils. There's literally hundreds of thousands of organisms in this little chunk of soil and creating a relationship with the plants to exchange nutrients from the plants to the nutrients in the soil. There's a lot of root systems that have been working in here for thousands of years, but look how this soil just crumbles apart like coffee grounds or chocolate cake. This is what I want to emulate in our crop ground.